Hope you're having a good time.
Hey. Krásna to muzika, krásna to pláž, ľudia. Vítajte v Bugsnax epizóde 4. V popise videa máte odkaz na odpočúvanie kanály, ako aj možnosť, ako podporiť moju tvorbu, ak by ste mali o to záujem. Máme momentálne dve úlohy: chytiť zeleného grepskýta a chytiť stratených gremplových pillboxov oranžových, ktorí sú super. Auzaj, vyriešil som záhadu tohto. Ono sa tu odpaluje Snakviri, čo je teda koktejlík s dážničkom, čo je neuveriteľné. A prosím vás, ako ho chytím, lebo toto sa mi páči. OK. Zakopáva sa, je sladučký a lieta. Parada. Počkaj, napísalo mi to, čo to má rado. Počkaj, keď dám... Ow. Ow. Poď sem. Ja som chytil Snakviriho. To je paráda. Môj život bol práve naplnený. Aspoň na túto epizódu. Dobre, ale my musíme nájsť... dané tvory. Pre našeho Grempla a nájsť toho... No, Grapefruit. Teba by som tiež rád chytil, aj keď neviem ako. Má rád čokoládu. OK, boja sa nás. Seashell. Morská mušla, dobre. Teba zatiaľ chytať nebudem. Tady máme Viggy, tú speváčku. Tam je ďalší koktejlík. Seashell. Ale iste, Kvíbl, nemusíš sa mňa báť. Ja som jedal niektoré tie naše chytené tvory, aby som vyčistil inventár. OK, čo je toto? Objavuje sa v noci. No jo, niektorých nájdeme asi iba v noci, že? No dobre. Musíme ísť hľadať našich pomarančových kamarátov, aby sme... Počkaj, sem sme ešte ani nešli, že? Ja nie, to je prepojené. To znamená... OK. Majú byť niekde teda tady, aj keď neviem kde. Rozdielne otvory. Čo sa deje? To je Pinentu. Nejako chytiť toho Kde sa môžu schovovať tie tvory? Toto je celkom zákerné, keď sa to vezme. Počkať, teba naozaj takto nechytím. Nechytím. Je to prefíkanec. OK. Počkať. Myslím, že som to už skúšal naposledy, tak to vyskúšame ešte raz. Tak jeho stačí chytiť takto, no dobre. Tak máme Grepla. To je Kvíby. Tady nič nie je. No okej, aj takto. No tak. Nechaj ho. Ale no tak. Nič proti tebe, kamaráde. Ale veľmi si mi nepomohol. Ale... Čo kam ide? No počkať. On tam príde. Potrebujem ťa chytiť, kamaráte. Dobre, máme jedného. Ty sa vráť, prosím ťa. môj dobrý kamarát. A musíme nájsť ešte jedného. Jaj. On tu je ďalší? No dobre. OK. Ha! No dobre. Tak očividne ich máme. Tak poďme na to. Zdravím ťa, kamaráte. No jasné.
Jeez, you spooked them real good. They don't even want to unroll. They don't like being in your trap much.
Ešte ma pouča, ako som ich mal.
I still got two queebles missing, but I want you to bring them to me without catching them in your trap.
Ah.
Lucky you got Sprout to help out. Smother him in chocolate and those queebles will follow him till the end of time.
Okay. Takže máme ich doviesť ku Gremblovi. Bez toho, aby sme ich uväznili. OK, tak prepáč, Gremble, no ja som toto nevedel. Jaj. OK. Počkať, dvoch kvíblov, OK. Kvíblovia. No, tí teraz nie sú aktívni, tak sa aspoň povzerám potom. A je tu nejaký, no dobre. Tak, počkať. Proklid. No, choď za ním. No, choďte, choďte. No, choďte. Počkať. Hehehe. Ale no. Prečo? On sa zlakol akože mňa, no paráda. Tak poď, Kvíbl. Poďte obidvaja. Ne? Že by sme začali len jedným. Kvíbo, kvíbo. No poď, poď, poď. Jej dal, že pomaranč ide za nimi. No. Dobre. No tak. Poď. Poďte. Ty ako sa odhodili. Toto je zložité, to sa nezdá. OK. Ale no tak, už sa neodha... Výbl jeden. OK, opatrne. Opatrne, nech ho nevystraším. Á, už ide sám. Aspoň sa mi zdá. Poď, 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 poď. Ja tu nie som. No to je super. Tak ešte jedného. Aby bol spokojný pán Grampo. Že to zvládneme aj bez týchto pastičiek. OK. Tak poď, 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 poď. Privolaj toho ďalšieho. Tak, ja sa tu schovám. Nechoď príliš rýchlo. Tak. A hore. A chod za ním, prosím ťa. Dobre. A už ťa máme.
Don't you ever leave me again.
No, vieš, aká to bola námaha ich chytiť?
You did it. Oh, my kin are all together again. I'm so
ale neplač
happy
mi tu.
Here goes.
Čo zase?
I'm ready to head back to the ranch. Thanks for all your help. I want you to take Sprout with you. He's always wanted a life of adventure. I'm just holding him back.
No dobre.
Sprout, your papa's got a job to do. All your friends are going to a new home. You're going with this nice grumpus right here.
Takto ďakujem.
Fierce,
ale neboj, veď ťa navštívime. Ale nemusíš sa báť. Ty, ako idú za ním. Dobre. Takže splnili sme hlavnú úlohu, aby sme obnovili ekonomiku mesta, že? To znamená... Počkaj, to je hlavná úloha, nie? Asi teraz sa môžeme vrátiť, že? Počkaj, čo to bolo za tvora? No tak. Veď tam už nie som. Ako je tá vzdialenosť je niekedy neuveriteľná. Koľko musíte byť od nich. Dobre. Čokoládu, ešte by som rád. No dobre. Môžeš do neho nabúrať? No dobre. Poď naspäť. Ja by som chcel nájsť teda ešte ten... Green. Ale... Tohto by som chcel chytiť, len nemám ako. Máme tu nejakú poznámku k nemu. Oh, Tropica Bug. To je veľmi pekné. Máme ďalšieho. Ešte nebudeme chytať. Oh, Grip Grape Skito, máme ho. Takže hento musíme chytiť. OK, teba si zatiaľ zoberiem. Ja niekedy inokedy budem ich chytať. Dobre. Takže, tohto treba chytiť. Otázne je, ako. Je zelený, je fruity, je agresívny. Takže musíme ho prinútiť chytiť nejakého... Musíme ho prinútiť zjesť. Výborne. Takže... chcela si jesť? Tak, a kam ti ho dáme? Dáme ti ho... na nos.
I look fabulous. The colors are striking, no?
Hej, hej.
And now the ideas will flow.
Dobre, dobre.
They gon' flow. Ooh, any second now, come on now.
Je to ten nos.
I assure you. Who am I kidding? I have nothing. There simply isn't a snack on this beach that can give me the inspiration that I need. Which is why you should look in the desert. I need a look that pops, a look that's hot. Darling, I would be so delighted if you could go to the scorched gorge and catch two popsticks.
Popstick? Ja počkať, ešte, akože za ňu to ešte nekončí. No dobre, no. Asi sa môžeme vydať do našej dedinky. Na loadingu máme všetkých, čo sme priviedli naspäť do osady, ako vidím. OK. Bafika. A celkom sa to tu obnovilo, či? Tu sú tí dvaja, už sa bavia. Zdravím ťa. Vyzeráš...
You're really doing it! You're bringing everybody back! You even got Bafika here. She's awful.
Ale treba ju tu.
We should throw a welcome back party.
Ale nie. Okej.
I hope you're having a good time.
No dobre. To čo je? To čo je?
Hey there, bestie. Good to see you. Finally somebody worth talking to.
Ale no
living
tak.
Living here is better than that cave, but it's still pretty dull. Like, where's the drama at?
Thanks for coming to the party, Beth.
I, like, live here now? You started a party around me.
Well, I'll take what I can get. How's the bug juice?
Isn't this just water?
Well, it's bug infused.
I don't know,
so it's about as strong as you? I give this party a 2 out of 10.
Ah, toto bolo hnusné, Befika.
Oh, hey, you remember Charlie? How's my little sprout doing? He miss his papa? Oh, of course he does. Maybe you should let me watch him for a few days. Oh, maybe even a week or a year or two.
Cramble, welcome back. How's the barn?
Well, it's good and locked.
Great. It's good to be secure.
Secure.
What happened to the snacks you were babysitting for me?
Great catching up with you, buddy.
Philbo, ty si všetkých zjedol, že?
Well, howdy, stranger. Seems you're getting along just fine. Farm's doing okay on my end. Shindigs like this don't sit right with me.
Ale.
Feels like I should be getting work done.
Welcome to the party, Wambone.
We are not friends.
Come on, everybody. It's a party. Woo-hoo. Drink, mingle, get wild. Befika, doesn't this music make you just want to dance?
With you? As if. My new bestie's the only reason I'm here.
Wambus, Gramble, you two probably have loads to talk about.
I got nothing to say to a guy like Wambus.
That's so. I got plenty to say to you.
Aye, aye.
Well, go on and say it.
It's your fault we're in this mess. If you'd have let us eat your precious livestock, we could have kept together.
They weren't livestock. They were my little ones, my kin.
Uh-oh.
You lied and stole them away because you can't grow food for yourself.
You think these walking vegetables are your family? I got news for you, Gramble. Bug snacks will never love
you. Oh, to si prehnal.
You don't know a thing about love. That's why your wife left you.
I'm gonna do violence to you.
Hey, let's all take a breath here.
Dobrý nápad.
Don't act like you're in charge. If you had the spine to lead us, everybody would still be here.
Don't you mean Triffany would still be here?
Fine! All y'all gang up on me! It don't make me wrong! You all want Triffany back so bad? Go find her yourself!
Oh. No, pekne.
There, there, Charlie. Nothing to be scared of. Papa's not gonna let those mean old grumpuses eat you.
Okay.
Well, that wasn't ideal. But maybe after a few dozen more parties, we'll all be friends again. Either way, thanks for being here, buddy.
Hello, Easter.
Oh, hey, I just realized you haven't had any bug snacks yet. Oh, you must be starving. Oh, here, have a strabby on me. Maybe we can end this night on a high note.
Moja žurnalistická integrita mi to zakazuje.
Can you write about bug snacks without first-hand experience?
Ono ma to donúti, že? Tak dobre.
That's the spirit.
Wow.
Are you okay? Oh gosh, I'm so sorry, buddy. I guess you're allergic to bug snacks? See that coming. All right, as long as you're fine. I'll get out of your hair.
Takže sme skončili na záchode. Paráda. Úžasné. No dobre, počkaj, potrebujeme ešte jeden rozhovor spraviť.
Well, well, well. Look what the snack dragged in.
Oh, I wouldn't have come back if I knew you were here.
That's so. Well, I ain't about to leave
now. Oh, yeah? Me neither.
Then I reckon we're neighbors again. Howdy, neighbor.
I got my eye on you, Wambus Troubleham.
Wambus Troubleham.
You best keep your eyes on your snacks. Seems like they're getting away from you.
Oh, Charlie, where'd you run off to?
Okay, môžem si doplniť kečup a čokoládu? Ďakujem. Ty ale...
Hey there.
To je hezké. Môžem sa tu poobzerať? Ukáž mi to. Ďale. Ja, on im to robí aj oblečenie. Okej. Okay. Chlapíku. Chlapíku, chcem s tebou... Oh, my tam môžeme už ísť. Paráda. Máš čas na interviu?
Never done an interview before. How's it work?
Jasné, pekne sa porozprávaš so mňou. Takže, kto pak si?
Gramble Giggle Funny. I look after all the bug snacks in town and make sure they don't wander off.
To je dôležité.
I heard Lisbert was gathering up some grumps to be part of her new family. And I thought I could really use one of those.
Hmm.
I did, but then they... Can we talk about something else?
Takže zomrela mu rodinka, chápeme.
Well, they're just the cutest little things, aren't they? I don't understand how anybody could look into their googly little eyes and want to eat them.
Well,
they don't eat none of mine, and that's what counts.
Dobre, to je fair.
Without Liz to bring in snacks, everybody got mighty hungry. They done treated my barn like a grocery store. I held them off for a while, but I should have known Wambus never quits.
Hmm.
The next night, I woke up to him throwing my snacks into a sack. I panicked, and I let the rest go free. Broke my heart, but it's better than them getting eaten. I left that night for the beach and started rebuilding my family.
Okay.
Maybe. Wiggles a lot, but she's got a good heart. If she really likes me, she'll learn to love bug snacks the way I do.
Nesnaž sa ju nútiť do toho.
Lisbert? She'd bring me lots of new friends to take care of. Sometimes we'd work together training my little ones. Sometimes she'd ask for one and I'd have to say goodbye.
Čo robila s Bugsnackmi?
I like to think they're all like Sprout, helping out like little sidekicks. But sometimes she didn't get enough on the hunt. She always liked to bring something back for Agabelle. Can we talk about something else?
Páči sa mi, ako je to kvázi vegetarián, keď to pomenujeme v tejto situácii. Doslova 100% vegán a milovník týchto zvieratiek, ale uznáva, že to je asi nutnosť ich jesť niektorých aspoň.
Sometimes I wake up at night and I'm out of bed, lost in the woods. I think I see Lisbert out there, watching me like a vengeful spirit. Can we talk about something else?
No, dobre.
I don't think I like interviews very much. Here, Lisbert dropped this in my barn back when. I never got around to giving it back. I don't know what it's for, but you can have it if you promise never to interview me again.
Ale no tak. Takže sa nám otvorí nejaký ďalší denník. U Lisbeth, paráda.
Wimbone!
Ha.
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Ale pekne to tu oží. Donations? Jasné. Tak tam hodíme. Jaj. Ja, oni sa tu objavia. To je super. Jasné, že ich tam hodí. Vy ste zlatočky. No dobré ľudia. Na budúce zísť. Oh. Máme, čo sa deje?
Hey.
Potrebuješ pomoc?
So.
Čo sa deje?
Even though we're home, the little ones are still restless. I think they might be getting
jasné,
lonely.
To je to donation, že?
After all, the barn used to be chock full of bug snacks.
Okay.
I'd be real grateful if you donate a few more bug snacks to my barn. Maybe a half dozen or so.
Okay, už som to začal robiť, takže neboj. Ešte zoženieme nejakých. Nejakých zoženieme. Dobre ľudia, na budúce zistíme, čo odmýka ten kľúč u pani Lisbeth. Lisbert, pardon. A pôjdeme asi do púšte, lebo sa nám otvorila a ďalšia časť ostrova bude sprístupnená. Ďakujem za pozornosť tejto epizódy, v popise kde máte odkaz na odpočúvané kanály, ako aj možnosť, ako podporíme tvorbu, ak by ste mali o to záujem. Majte sa!